talking to Daniel, and I really find a heart in him that wants to serve Jesus. Mm-hmm. You know, I really do. I love talking to him. I enjoy talking to him. I know that he's going to go a long ways in the ministry. He has a desire to be a pastor one day. And
so basically, Job is saying to God, the world is not in order. The Bible's not balanced. Book of Matthew says, go make disciples of all nations, the Great Commission. Not being persecuted, you are doing something wrong. Stop blending in with the crowd and be an example. This guy having a message of holiness. Instead of wondering that, I wonder, how is God going to use me today? Amen. How is he going to use me? Lord, if anything, I pray to God and tell him, Lord, use me to impact this person's life. Lord, please, don't let me blend in with the crowd. Job lost everything and still didn't break. Realize what our identity is being put in means losing everything we have. Being brought to your lowest point. Hitting rock bottom.